Hey yo, what is going on guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be working on our tanker and finishing it up in this time-lapse video. So, with all that said, let's go ahead getting right into the video. But first, don't forget to like, subscribe, and join my Discord. It'll be linked down below. And while you're at it, you might as well turn on notifications so you're notified every single time I upload. And if you guys want to support me, I have a no-tier Patreon, which means you benefit. You don't benefit off of it, but it does support me, and I do truly appreciate that. I also have a shop if you guys want to check out my merch. That's all good. It's linked down below. So now, with all of that said, let's go ahead and get right into the video. Alright guys, well this is going to be the end of this short-lived build series. Two episodes, 10 hours, 11 hours of building total. So I'm going to link this on the workshop if you guys want to check it out. It's not going to be too fancy, but I'm going to be using this on my career mode. The episode for that would be coming out soon. It's going to be buying fuel and then selling fuel, and then that's about it. So subscribe and hang around for that. So with all of that said, I want to thank you guys all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join my Discord. It'll be linked down below. And while you're at it, you might as well turn on notifications so you're notified every time I upload. And if you guys want to support me, I have a no-tier Patreon, which means that it doesn't benefit you, but it does support me, and I do truly appreciate that. And I also have a shop if you guys want to check that out. So now, with all of that said, I want to wish you guys a good day, evening, or night. And I will see you guys in the next one. So yeah, bye for now.